What the hell were you dreaming about there, soldier?
Oh, my friend.
race cars, titties, bacon titties, not the alive fish of the past.
I sure as hell hope so, son, especially the lad.
Now, you get your ass moving. We got a report to the recruitment kiosk. Got the ball.
Terrible shame, ma'am.
Well, all I am saying is you all need to come to a meeting. Now,
we will give you some really slick to hand out.
Okay. Here. Do you hate burgers? Do you hate progress? Do you hate giving money to people who's doing nothing to deserve it? Then you may be perfect for the coffee grinder.
That is right. And with that, it's back to you, Ruth, in the bunker. I mean, studio.
You what?
Don't worry. You are among friends now.
Expressing their God-given views. Hey, and they're handing out free beers and chicken wings. Ooh-ah.
But I tell you what, this is my kind of rally right here. Ain't more fun that one when we wore them silly hoods.
Hey, y'all boys, shout this. Why, you'll fit in and feel manly.
Well, thank you, sir.
Who do we hate?
Ourselves!
What are we doing?
Giving tax breaks to the rich!
What do we hate?
Equality!
What are we doing?
Fucking ourselves!
Episode of Organ Farm, where contestants abduct illegal immigrants to get the life-saving transplant they need. It's heartwarming reality TV. Organ Farm, Thursdays on Weasel. What they really deserve. Happiness. Something to aspire to. The new Sereno. Luxury reasserted.
Mid-1980s to the early 1990s, it was the greatest time in the history of America. An evacuator, I finally won the Vietnam War. With the help of my sidekick, Ho Chi Minh, and my Indian spirit guide, Wandering Hand. An explorer, evacuator part two. I marry America and save my family by killing more foreigners. Special needs cop, I became a school teacher. The bus was rotary, moving close to a school for special needs children. I was the biggest. I was the best. Then, everything went to shit.
Here I come.
Where is everybody? Jack back!
Thoughts turn to you, dumb, slow vegetarian from the state will no longer protect. See you around, schmucko.
Oh, do I hate that man.
Slippers in the chair here. She dead? She's meditating. Jack? Jack? I am a huge fan, Jack. I am so excited that you're out of prison. And you're ready to make your comeback. You're gonna claw your ass up that Vinewood sign, or you're gonna take a dump on everybody down below. But if you're gonna do those things, you need to just explain to me what's going on with the puppet here.
It is not a puppet. That's Ochi's sock.
Looks like a therapy thing, like a coping mechanism.
Yeah, I don't cope. I kill.
Yeah, that is its closure.
I got it. All right, hey, a little bit of role playing never hurt anybody, huh? I'm worried about Jack. I'm worried about him, all right? I knew things were bad. I didn't know they were this bad. Jack, I'm the guy that's gonna turn your career around.
His career is just fine, Rufus. You got a problem with that? He's still on top. He's still number one, Rufus. The kid's still number one. Hey,
he's pouring urine in there. You saw it. He thought it was sock puppet. He's got these patriotic delusions of grandeur. This is gonna be a fucking gold mine! You smell that? You smell it? Home run, baby! Over the fence!
Hey, life's been tough since I left prison if a friend of the son. But Ho-Chi really understands me. And this agent seemed like the kind of guy who could get my career back on track. Making action movies about Asians and East Europeans. Oh, I couldn't wait.
Jack, I want to talk to you about my fee. It's a little high, but you get what you pay for. 40%, no negotiation.
Oh, no, I want 60%.
No left. All right?
Hey, you drive a hard bar, Ken. Great to have you on board.
There you go.
Don't touch that.
Oh, gee, okay. We called the crew of guys that do crime scene cleanup to get all the border stuff out. Jack was not happy to let things go.
Nobody takes my pick!
Nobody takes our pee-pee.
But we finally got the place cleaned up. Yeah, almost.
Hello.
After all this women's work, it was time to get down to business.
I'd like to fix my new movie.
Okay.
I infiltrated Chinese business, and I bombed all the factories where the kids make the MP3 players. Mm-hmm.
And I bring all the jobs back to America!
And then I get these Chinese bankers, you know, that keep America's dead hostage. Mm-hmm.
And I mow them down,
and I get myself some money.
And then I say to the fellas, hey,
Jackie, listen. I love the whole stick it to the Chinese angle. But people, you know, they're a bit more sensitive now. The 80s are over, you know?
The 80s are over. I'll say the 80s are over. The 80s are never over. You don't just turn off the
80s! Hey, Jackie, okay.
You know, I walk down the street now. People recognize me. People scream out at me.
Baby killer!
I never meant to kill that baby!
He did it inside with a chicken!
And that's all I thought it was a chicken! That's all in the past now!
How could it be in the past?
In the 80s, I could fly an attack helicopter. I could bomb any peasant village I wanted. And I could feel up any girl that I saw on the street. They were movies. They weren't real. Now, we got to get you real.
I want you living a whole fake life online. That's step number one. We're getting you a Life Invader page. We're getting you a Fleeter account. And I want you posting all kinds of stupid, annoying opinions, okay? So we got him online, and then people started to make negative comments about him. And then we had a major setback. You know what, Jeff? If you go around killing every asshole that talks shit on the internet, you're gonna have a few million assholes to kill.
Get some ammo, get some extra body bags,
and get an extra large popcorn.
Quote from yourself. And you know what? I'm pitching your movie. Nobody's biting.
What if I had a sex
scene? Like this. Hey, you got
I'm directing this picture because it's going to be a number one hit.
Chinese people, who wants to get killed in a movie?
Get in the car. Let's go.